welcome back to the show. I jumped my cue a little bit right there. Home Team Friday rolls on. We got another performance from the Wrights Band in this break. We got more highlights to roll through right now. Joey Paradine takes over a North program that's been a little down and out. Husky's not had a winning season since 2007.
Yeah, and Paradine may be the man for the job. He took Eastern Green to the Class A state championship game last season.
Nice crowd out at Bundrup. Preston getting on the boards right out of the gates.
And he was in North moving the ball.
Darian Madison right there.
Now, how about that? And takes the pitch.
That's Ethan Brody. Nice passing catch. And then, Mike, look at this. This is just Brody with the bomb to Javion Erz. He caught it, but look what happens, Michael.
You got to hold on to the football. They tell you to keep two hands on it. That's a monumental play.
Fumble out of the end zone. Princeton wins this one tonight. The Tigers win final score of 21-7.